Morning! I guess it's afternoon for some of us, but hello! Come on in. Hey, Pearl. Ben! I know, right? What's up, guys? Come on in. I'm gonna give it just a couple more minutes just to give people a little bit of time to come on and join us. It's gonna be fun. Hopefully you're ready to box it out by a little bit. We're gonna talk about the workout, what you guys can expect to see, all those great things. It's gonna be so much fun. 45 minutes cardio kickbox inspired workout. We'll talk about the cut. It's gonna be great. I'm really, really excited about it. If you haven't already, make sure that you have yourself a nice little clear space to move freely. I always like to kind of do a little bit of a perimeter check. So side to side, make sure if you extend the legs off to the side that you are not hitting anything. We're gonna do some rotation side to side, a little bit of movement. So make sure that you, again, have space to move. Forward, back, side to side, those sort of things. Also recommend that you guys have yourself a towel, possibly two. One for your face and then one for the floor. If you have dumbbells, great. Typically what I recommend is that you have either 2 or 3 pound weights, but of course this complete workout can be done without any equipment whatsoever, just your body. So so if you have those things, great. You can also just use like soup cans, anything you have around your house, totally will work. And again, if you don't have any of those things, you can still be very, very successful with this workout with just your body weight. All right? Just a couple more minutes, we're gonna talk more about the class, and we'll give you all the details. Come on in! Now I'm gonna do just a quick, if you guys give me a thumbs up to make sure that you can hear me and also the music. Just let me know if it's good. How you doing with that? Yola! Hi! Perfect, awesome. All right, y'all. So I'm gonna turn on the music, but I'll put it right back up to make sure that you can hear me clearly. So let me be the first to welcome you to The Cut. This is a cardio kickbox-inspired workout brought to you by Equinox. So if you're not an Equinox member, now you get a chance to actually kind of come into our world, right? So this is a signature format created specifically for Equinox, but today we're gonna bring it worldwide. It's gonna be very, very exciting. The Cut happens to be created by Krista DePayo as well as Tanya Duggar. Both of them are amazing. If you have not already checked out Krista or Tanya's pages, please, please, please do that. I think Krista should be in here somewhere. And also she has this, hi Krista. She has an amazing format that's brought to you online called Boxing and Bubbles. So if you like this type of workout, please, please, please go visit Krista. She's amazing, outstanding. I bow down. I can only hope that today I can do it any sort of justice. So, okay. The Cut, what can you expect? 45 minutes, it's a cardio kickbox inspired workout. The work is challenging, but it's very, very doable and it's accessible. I'll be giving a couple different variations as far as like how you can be successful for it. If the hardest variation does not work for you, totally okay. If you're not jumping today, that's okay too. We can keep it down to the floor. A couple different times, however, I will ask you to jump or propel. But again, if you're not jumping today, still totally copacetic. Now, I recommend that you always have yourself 2 towels, one for your face and then one for the floor. This is your beautiful floor, but we probably don't want to wipe our face with it. So if you have an extra towel with it, great. Water would be awesome. Typically, we recommend having 2 or 3 pound dumbbells, but you do not necessarily have to have those dumbbells. Again, it can be completely done without and just strictly body weight. Now let's talk about a couple different things that you're gonna see in today's class, because you'll hear me talk about them ad nauseum in different places, which is basically just gonna be your technique drills. So first things first, we're gonna come to what's called fighter stance or orthodox stance. Your left foot is forward, your right foot is back, and your arms into your guard position. So I like to do the Western style where my back heel is off the floor, but you can be completely successful with the foot down to the floor. But you want to think that you want to be ready and always kind of having your arms into that guard position. Trust me, this is probably the hardest part. Pretty soon you'll see that your jabbing crosses get a little bit low and your arms come down here. So think, have that beautiful guard. From here, we're going to go right to what's called your boxer shuffle or basic bounce. Boxer shuffles, boxers are always moving, so make sure that you have your feet nice and moving here. From here, we're going to switch it over to what's called southpaw. So which means that your right foot is forward and your left foot is back. So all combinations will always start on orthodox and we're going to finish it in the southpaw. So just know that we have one side, then the other side to keep you nice and even. Now, if you're a person who typically is a fighter that always holds into one stance, totally fine. If you'd like to hold on to that stance, completely okay. But for most of us, we want to make sure that we are nice and even. Next up is you're going to do your ones and twos, your jabs and crosses. So one, you're going to extend the arm, reaching for the opponent. This is your jab, also known as your tapper. I usually like to tap the foot while I extend, and then I have my cross. I go over to the other side, which is going to go over top of the body. So one thing for the cross is you want to think that you pivot the back heel, right? So I'm extending the reach, pivoting the back heel. So you have your one, and then your two. One, two, one, two. Always coming back into that guard position, pivoting from the heel for the cross. Next up is gonna be your threes and fours. Your lead hook, still pivoting, and then your rear hook. So think lead, rear, or your threes, four, three, and four. The target zone is gonna be the sides of the chin. So think three, and then four. Your fives and sixes, your lead uppercut, and then your rear uppercut. For the uppercuts, your target zone is underneath your opponent's chin, but you also can also hit their body if it's gonna be a little too low or a little too high. So think lead uppercut, pivoting the heel, rear uppercut. Lead, rear, your fives and sixes. Defense movements, your slips. Slip left, slip right. So I'm going to go away from my opponent, still looking for my opponent if they're jabbing here, and then if they're coming for a cross, I dodge it from the other side. So your slip, 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 slip. Bobs and weave. I bob coming into my opponent, I weave coming away, right? So if I bob, I'm gonna go with the lead leg. Bob, and weave. Next up is gonna be your ducks. This one's super simple. I simply keep the heel off the floor, duck, retract, duck, retract. Notice when you duck, you guard your face coming back into the start position. So these are your ducks. Cool. Next up is gonna be your ollie shuffles. These are pretty easy. You take back foot, cross it over to the front, back to front, back to front, back to front, back to front. Those are your ollie shuffles. Really quickly, we're gonna go into the lower body, then we're gonna go right into the actual workout. Arms into your guard position, you're gonna go into tiger stance or neutral stance here. You're gonna go into alternating knee chambers. Pulling the knee in towards your heart, utilizing the glute, guarding your face, switching over to the other side, and then the other side. So these are your knee chambers. Next up is gonna be your flick kick. So I'm gonna do a side profile here. Flick kick, I extend the leg, point the toe, then I switch and switch. So these are your flick kicks. Next up is gonna be your push kicks. You push back into your hips, extend the leg, switch, extend the leg, switch. So this time I have a flexed foot pushing my opponent off of me. Next up is gonna be your roundhouse. So roundhouse, I'm gonna take my foot towards the back, supporting them from the back leg, extend, reach my opponent, come back to the start position, I do that again. From the side profile, I turn the foot out, go right to my roundhouse, reset. So roundhouse, you almost think you have so much power that you're literally taking your foot all the way around, taking your opponent with you, right? Next up is gonna be your hitch kick. Now a couple different times, again, I'm gonna ask you to jump. If you're not jumping today, you can take the hitch kick and you can make it to a flick kick. So hitch kick, I'm pushing from my back foot to extend my front foot. So I'll show you forward first, and then we'll go to side. So hitch kick, boom, hitch kick, boom. So notice I step back, push from that back foot, extend, push from the back foot, extend. Now if it bothers you, or it like completely throws you for a loop, simply just go for that flick kick, still very, very successful. Now the rest of it, we're sort of learning along the way, but I can already feel you guys are a little antsy, so let's go and get started. If you're following along with me, you can find all the playlists on Spotify. All right, Ella, find yourself a nice little clear area, and let's get this party started. Give a nice little jog into the center, jog it out. Pull your heels in towards your bottom, shake your wrists, take some tension off your upper body. Walk your feet nice and wide. Go arm to guard. Alternating uppercuts. Looks like this. We go up, switch. Big exhale as you rotate. Give me four more here. Three more. We're gonna squat, and we're gonna hook the face. Looks a bit like this, guys. It's a squat, hook. Remember, your target zone, side of the chin. Drop, hook. Just a few more. Let's change this, check it out. We take the touch to the floor, body shot. Now the body shot looks just like the hook, except for now we're hitting the sides of the body, yeah? Hook, down, body shot. One more. Boxer shuffle right here. Roll the shoulders down and back. Position yourself into fighter stance. Now here comes your first combination. Jab, cross, looks a bit like this, guys. Jab, cross, hook. Easy enough. Here we go. Jab, cross, hook. Jab, cross, hook. One, two, three. Keep it going. Hook. You're doing amazing. You have eight more. Let's go. That's one, two, three. Jog it out right here. Pull those heels in towards your bottom. Start to punch the ceiling. Begin to turn your body. We take it over to southpaw. First combination, jab, cross, hook. It's your jab, cross, hook. Jab, cross, hook. Jab, cross, hook. One, two, three. Keep it going. You're doing great. You have eight more. Just a few more, please. That's one. Miss two. That's three. Box your shuffle, guys. Two jabs to the right. Two jumping jacks. Jab to the right. Two jacks. Left side. Two jacks. Right side. Two jacks. Left side. Two jacks. Keep it going. Hup. Other side. Two more. Last one. Meet me center, shoulder roll. Check it out. Roll the shoulders down and back. This is the moment to sort of let your heart rate come down. Just a touch. Rolling those shoulders down and back. Alternating shoulder rolls right to left. We go on the right, left. Uh-huh. We're leveling up today, guys. Give me four more here. Three more. We have some fast uppercuts. Right to left, let's go like this. It goes right, left. Remember your target zone. Underneath the chin, a few more. Give me eight, six, four, three. Alternating knee chambers, check it out. Right, left. Can you take it a little bit higher right here? Toss the arms down. Keep it going, pull. Pull the belly button in towards your spine. We have just a few more. Last eight, six, four, three, two, well done. Okay, we come to what's called round two. Round two are your basic drills. Walk into the ring. Jab cross. One, two. You have a lead hook, then you have an uppercut to follow behind again. One, two, three, then you have a six. Again, slow. One, two, hook, uppercut from the side profile. One, two, hook. Let's take tempo pace right here. One, two, hook, up. One, two, hook, up. Four more. Hup. Two more. One more time. Second combination, double jab. Double, jab, cross, slip. We hook the body, we hook the head. Again, slow. Double, jab, cross, slip. Hook body, hook head. Tempo. Double, jab, cross, slip. Hook. Double jab, cross, slip. Keep it going, breathe it out. Full extension of the arms, reaching for your opponent. A few more. Double jab, cross, slip. Are you breathing? Come on. One more. alternating uppercuts right here. Uppercut. Pivot those heels. Begin to position your body over to southpaw. Okay, shake it out. Walk back into the ring. One twos, one twos. One, two, one, two. It's a three, then you have a six. Try it again. One, two, one, two, three, six. Again, jab, cross, jab, cross. Hook, uppercut. One more. Nice and slow here. Hook, uppercut. Tempo. Boom. Pain. You have four more. Yes? Keep it going. Boom. Two more. One more. Second combination. Double, jab, cross, give me a slip. Hook the rib cage. Make him pay for it on the face. Jab. Slip. Yes? Tempo pace, let's get it. Double, cross, slip. Boom. Double, cross, slip. Hup. Double, cross, slip. You guys look amazing. Keep it going. Double, jab, cross, slip. Double, jab, cross, slip. Two more. One more. Uppercuts, go. Turn your body so you're facing me. Walk your feet wide. Get down low. Hup. Now show me as fast as you can. I know you can go faster than that. Pick it up, guys. We're almost there. Four, three, two, one. Well done. Shake it out. Grab onto your imaginary jump rope, the one that you never fall over. Give me a nice little thing to count to here. Stay light on the toes. Now give me some high knees. Pick up the knees up high to the ceiling. Now begin to pick up your tempo. As fast as you can. Come on. Three, two, lose your rope. Check it out. I have a back lunge. I chamber the knee. I push kick. Then I take a pinch kick. Again. Back lunge. Chamber knee. Push kick. Pinch kick from the side. Back lunge. Chamber the knee. Push kick. Pitch kick. Now option. If I'm not jumping today, I want to keep it on the floor. You can have push kick. Then you have your flick kick. Tempo. Lunge. Pull. Push. Pitch. Lunge. Pull. Push. Pitch. Lunge. Pull. Push. Up. Drop. How you doing, guys? Four more. Lunge. Pull. Push. Pitch. Two more. One more. Second combo, check it out. I tap forward, back, push kick. So now I'm gonna hit behind me, looking for that opponent. A few more. Tap it out, push it back. Two more. One more time. Jump your rope, here we go. Knees up. Pick it up. Faster. Three, two, one. Other side. We take a lunge from the other side. We pull the knee for the chamber. We push the kick. We have a hitch kick. Again. Back lunge. Pull the knee. Push kick. Hitch. Again. Drop it low. Pull the knee. Push him up again. Option. Flick kick. Yes? So lots of different ways to play here. Pick the one that makes the most sense for you. I'm going to take another flick. Tempo. Here we go. Lunge. Pull. Push. Pitch. Lunge. Pull. Push. Pitch. Lunge. Pull. Push. Come on, guys. You were almost there. You have four more. Let's go. Lunge. Pull. Push. Pitch. One more. You know what to do. Tap back kick right here. Tap back kick. Hey. That's one. Next two. That's three. Jump a rope. Come on. Okay, guys. Two squat guards, two flick kicks. Check it out. Squat guard, two flick kicks. Let's go. Guard two times. Up. Again. Down and up. Flick. Boom. Guard as you come down. Right. Left. Drop. Right. Left. You're almost there, but you're not quite finished. Keep it going. Now we're not jumping today. Right here, yeah? Lots of different ways to play. Pick the one that makes the most sense for you. Down and up. Flick right, flick left. Two more. I think we have one more. So good, guys. That was amazing. Grab yourself a fast drink of water. Reset. Grab onto your mat, if you have one, or at least a clear space to move. You're gonna go into your cardio core. In this cardio core series, it's about 3.5 minutes. A little bit under. There's a lot to do, very little time to do it. Bring yourself down to a kneeling position right now. Knees on top of your mat.
Shut the fuck
up! Hands down to the floor. Walk it back. Hold this plank. Now you're taking opposite hand, you're reaching the opposite shoulder. Looks a bit like this. It's a tap, tap an opposite hand to opposite knee. One more time, slow. Opposite hip, opposite shoulder. Opposite hand to opposite knee. Pick up your tempo. Here we go. Tap, tap. Hey. Hold it here. Drop your hips right to left. Seven more. Seven. Five. Three. Two. One. Recover. Drop it. Roll onto your back. Take the hands behind the head. Reach it all the way back. You're going to sit up to reach overhead. It's a sit up. Uppercut right. Uppercut left. Relay it back. Do that again. Lift it up. Uppercut, uppercut, lay back, right to tempo. Up and up we go. Up. Keep it going, guys. Up. Two more. One more. Stay lifted, just the uppercuts right here. Uppercut. Lay slightly back. Three, two, one, hands to the floor, lift your hips. Right here. Opposite hands, into the opposite toes. Keep the hips lifted. More if you need it. You can bring the feet down to the floor. Eight more. Eight. Six. Four. Three, we're gonna add some rotations. Rotations like this, guys. Rotate. Switch. Rotate. Switch, four more, four, three, two, come down to the floor, uppercuts, two uppercuts, again, up, 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 you're doing amazing, guys, uppercuts of that midsection, two uppercuts, last one, we're going to stay seated, right here, stay seated. Lay slightly back. Right, left. Bring your feet up off the floor. Come on. Up. Hold it. Keep it going. Where are your legs? Are they off the floor? Belly button in towards your spine. You're almost there. Give me eight, six, four, three, two. You're done. Well done. Lose your mat. Water if you need it. Towel, we got it. Y'all already know. Okay, next. Welcome to your mastery round. Now, your mastery round. You can expect the combinations to become longer and more complicated. So, bring it up the ante a little bit more. Round three coming in, hot guys. I'm gonna take you all the way back to my middle school days. Left foot forward, right foot back. Start off with your jab right here. Jab it out. Give me four more slow. Three more. Then you're gonna double time your jab. Come at me. Double time. Boom. Always remember to reach out. We have a bob and weave. Check it out. I have a bob, weave, four slips. Four, three, two, one. Bob, weave. Slip, four, three, two. Do that again. Bob, weave. Four, three, two. Here comes your combination. It's a cross, jab, cross. So start with your back arm. Let's get this. Cross, jab, cross. You have two uppercuts. Do that again. Cross, jab, cross. Two lead uppercuts from the cycle file. Cross, jab, cross. Two lead uppercuts. Again. Cross, jab, cross. We're gonna pick up the pace of it. Here we go. Cross, jab, cross. Two uppercuts. Cross, jab, cross. Up, up. Cross, jab, cross. Boom, boom. Now every time you take those exhales for the uppercut, breathe out. Really use your core to contract the jab. It's a cross, jab, cross. Two uppercuts. Hold just across. It's cross slow, cross, cross, cross. Give me four more, three more. Double time your cross, go. Double time. You have eight, six, four, three. Show me your slips, right to left slip. Begin to turn your body, come into a neutral stance. You have two slips, two hooks to the face. Let's get like this. It's a slip, slip, hook, hook, slip, slip, hook, hook, slip, slip, hook, hook. Four more. Three more. Two more. Using the right arm, we go right into your jabs right here. Jab. Jab. Begin to position your body into southpaw. Jab. Jab. Double time, go. Eight, six. Bob and weave, guys, here we go. Bob, weave, slip four times. Again, bob, weave, slip four. Two more, bob, weave, slip. One more time, bob, weave, slip. Remember the combination, cross, jab, cross. Cross, jab, cross. Two lead uppercuts. Again, cross, jab, cross. Two lead uppercuts. Keep it going. Cross, jab, cross. Two lead uppercuts. Again, cross, jab, cross. We're gonna kick up into the tempo. Here we go. Cross, jab, cross. Up, up. Cross, jab, cross. Up, up. Cross, jab, cross. Up, up. Keep it going. I love it. Four more. Cross, jab, cross. Two uppercuts. Cross, jab, cross. Two more times. One more time. Slow it down. Give me just my cross. 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 Four more. Four. Three. You're going to double time the cross. Here we go. Boom. Take that. Give me eight, six, four, three. Give me my slips. Slip. Begin to position your body right back into neutral position. You have two slips, two hooks to the face. Give it a try. Slip, slip, hook, hook, slip, slip, hook, hook, slip, slip, hook, hook, slip, slip. Just a few more. Bounce it out, y'all. Bounce it out. Woo-wee. We have two uppercuts. Maybe we'll still feel like this, guys. Up, up, hook, cross, step it in. Click one, and then we push on the right side. Again, two uppercuts, a hook, cross, step. One flick, then we have one push kick. Do that again. Up, up, hook, cross, step. Click one. Push two, again. Up, up, hook, cross, step. Click one, push two, tempo. Up, up, hook, cross, flick, push. Up, up, hook, cross, flick, push. keep it going. Up, up, hook, cross. Flick, push. Up, up, hook, cross. Flick, push. Up, up, hook, cross. Flick, push. Up, up, hook, cross. Nice little Icky shuffle here, guys. One, two, hold. One, two, hold. One, two, hold. A few more. Hold. For those of you to triple threat, you've seen this one before. Let's think of our tempo. Here we go. Up, ha, hey, ha, ha. Four, three, two, one. Bounce it out. Same thing, other side. Two uppercuts. Here we go. Up, up, hook, cross, step. Flick one, push two. Again. Up, up, hook, cross, step. Flick, then we have a push. Again, from the side profile, cross, hit him in the nose, flick toe, then push. Again, up, up, hook, cross, step it in, flick, then take your push. Let's take the tempo. Up, up, hook, cross, flick, push. Up, up, hook, cross, flick, push. Use your glutes on that push, guys. Really squeeze the glutes. Lean back, push your opponent off of you. Make them pay for coming close. Up, up, hook, cross. Flick, push. Up, up, hook, cross. Flick, push. Up, up, hook, cross. Flick, push. I love it. You guys are killing it. Now, one thing you should know about the cut, you're never saved by the music. Here we go. Hey, up, up, hook, cross. Flick, push. Up, up, hook, cross. Flick, push. Cross, flick, push. One more. You guys, well done. Let's actually pick up our tempo just a touch. We're gonna get some major speed work in here. Woo! We're gonna get our ones and twos, threes, fours, fives, and sixes. Let's look at this, guys. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ollie, shuffle. This is all about speed. We're gonna pick up our tempo. Give it a try. One, two, three, four. Ollie shuffle. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. How fast can you be? It's a fast song, but I need you to keep it going, guys. We're almost there. Let's go. Jab, cross, up, 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 up. Boom. Baby jacks right here. Go. In and out, guys. Protect that face. Take it to the south palm. First combination, come with me. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ollie shuffle. One, two, three, four, five, six. Tempo. I don't know about you, mine's sweating, guys. We are halfway there. Halfway there. Hey, hey. Hup, hup. Are your feet moving? Are you working hard? You have four more. Come on. Do you remember those mini jacks? Give it a try right here. And left. Begin to turn your body. We have knee strikes. We're going to four on the right, four on the left. Pick it up. Four, three, two, switch. 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 Keep it going. Switch. Switch. Get those knees higher. Yes, you can. Keep it going. Okay, check it out, guys. We immediately go to the next drill. My favorite. 10 minutes, 20 minutes.
jab, cross, hook, step,
roundhouse,
bring it out again, jab, slip, jab, cross, hook, step it in, roundhouse, we go to the tempo, jab, slip, jab, cross, hook, boom, jab, slip, jab, cross, hook, pop, jab, slip, jab, cross, hook, I guess that one up, and I'm in, jab, slip, jab, cross, hook, boom, jab, slip, jab, cross, hook, jab, slip, jab, cross, hook. Now remember, we're stepping in, pointing the toes slightly back, reaching for that opponent. You're doing amazing. A few more. Jab, slip, jab, cross, hook. Onto the other side. Arms and guard. Jab and slip with me, guys, right here. Jab, slip. Jab, cross, hook. Step it in. Roundhouse, step out. Jab, slip. Jab, cross, hook. Step it in. Roundhouse. Tempo. Jab, slip. Jab, cross, hook. Boom. Jab, slip. Jab, cross, hook. Hook. Jab, slip. Jab, cross, hook. Now you keep going. I'm just going to show you some technique from a pro outside robot. It's your jab, slip, jab, cross, hook. Jab it in. You take the right cross, come right back out. You got this. Your brain's telling you something else. Keep on moving. We're almost there. Jab, slip, jab, cross, hook. Boom. Jab, slip, jab, cross, hook. Hook. Jab, slip, jab, cross, hook. Just around house, guys. Pop, man. 20 man. Boom. Slip under, slip back. Take it under, take it back. Under, back. Just a few more, guys. Under we go. Back. Two more. Last one. Woo! Oh my goodness. Okay, we've made it, guys. Only two more drills left. That's it. These happen to be my favorite two, so don't mess it up. Give me a high five, fist bump. Okay. Welcome to your knockout drills, guys. You can expect to go breathless multiple times for these next 4.5 minutes. We start with a jab, cross, jab, cross. Uppercut, check it out. Jab, cross, uppercut, switch. Jab, cross, up, switch. Jab, cross, up, switch. Jab, cross, up. Pick up your tempo. Jab, cross, up. Up. One, two, up. Get those feet moving. One, two, up. Switch. Breathing hard. Work should feel very challenging. We're almost there, guys. One, two, up, switch. Last one. High knees, run. Get your legs up higher. Legs up higher. Now add a straight punch. Go. We're gonna take these to the squat guards, guys. You have 10 of them. Squat guard right here. Down and up we go. Eight more.
Four more. Four. Three. Two. Stay low. Two uppercuts right here. Make these singles. Go. Yes. Now fast as you can. Go. I said faster. Wow. Three, two, one, shake it out. Jab, cross, double jab, switch. Jab, cross, double, switch. One, two, double, switch. One, two, double jab, switch. One, two, full extension of the arms, guys. None of this half step. Go all the way through. We're gonna pick up our tempo right here. Jab, cross, double jab, switch. Double, switch. Double, switch. Double, switch. Double, switch. Are you staying light on those toes? Are you staying with that tempo? Switch. One, two, double jab, switch. Right now, breathing should become a luxury. We're almost there. Jab, cross, double jab, switch. One, two, double, switch. You're not finished. You are not finished. Keep on going. One, two, double jab, switch. One, two, double jab, switch. Last one. Knee center. Check it out. Shin punch four high. Shin punch low. Dip high. Dip low. Pick up your tempo. High. Low. High. Low. High. Low. High. Four more. Three. Two. Last one. Stay low. Hold it here, right here. Now get 2 inches lower. I said 2 more inches lower. Now pick up your tempo. Go. As fast as you can. Move those arms. Yes. Squat jack. Check it out. Heel clicks. Boom. Getting some air time. If we're not jumping today, we take it right here. Keep it going, guys. Eight. Six. Four. Three. Two. Uppercuts right here. Woo. Oh my gosh. You guys, so good. Right now, heart rate should be very, very high. I know mine is. We have one last drill. And this last drill is command drills. It's all up to you. You show me what you have. I want to see each one of those commands as hard and as fast as you possibly can, as you know each one. So here we go. We have 4 different commands. You're going to hit those commands as hard and as fast as you possibly can. In between each command, you should have fire feet. Right now, arms and guard, quick feet. Keep your feet moving. Command number one. When I sit down, you touch down to the floor, right back into those fire feet. Ready? Down. 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 Pick up your feet. Down. 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 Quick feet, quick feet, quick feet. Second command. When I say up, tuck jump, or two knees, right back into your fire feet. If you have that, say yes. I'll take that as a yes. Okay, guys, ready? By your feet. Up. Up. Down. Oh, up. You gotta be fast, guys. Down. When I say left, quarter turn to the left. You got this. Let's see who's paying attention. Okay, guys. Quick feet. Right. Left. Right. Left. Double right. Woo. Double left. Down. Up.
you got. Okay, let's keep moving.
Down. Up. Power. Power. Up. Power. Right. Left. Right. 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 Left. Down.
That's it. Put your hands together. You did an absolutely phenomenal job. I could not ask for better. Well, thank you so much. We're gonna do a really quick cool down. We'll get you out of here. Walk your feet nice and wide. Arms out to the side. This is your victory stance, guys. Take the arms, crisscross them over top. Four more. Three more. Two. Arms up to the side, holding here. We get healing. Arms up. One more time. Down.
Yeah, got no beds that I ain't
from. Round the back.
All of my friends love money,
don't. Hands up. Arms come over down. Bring feet close together. Roll shoulders forward, right. Left. Right. Left. Two more. One more time. Bring your hands up. Breathe it up. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, hands up. Exhale, forward fold. Two more. You guys were outstanding. I really, really appreciate all your feedback. Of course, if you like today's workout, make sure to check out my page. Make sure to check out Kristen Apayo's page. Get to that boxing and bubbles. Trust me, it's going to be an amazing workout. Okay, have a good one. Bye.